interdimensional transfer complete. The war game will begin shortly. Have a super day. You will now engage in a dinosaur combat test. Exo-fighters, follow the Watcher. Summoning a Triceratops.
This won't keep that
hell hard for.
Summoning raptors. Summoning pteranodons. The Triceratops is on the move. Pursue it. Invited to participate in a special final exercise. Brace yourselves for interdimensional travel. Prepare for combat. You will now combat a high-performance Saurian specimen, a special project developed by yours truly. In this mission, both teams will cooperate to achieve the objective. However, if you cannot defeat the dinosaur within the time limit, or if you suffer eliminations beyond expected metrics, you will fail the mission and be flagged for mortal sunsetting. Let us begin with the preliminary test. Dispose of the dinosaur squad and show that you have what it takes to advance. You have acquired
the light.
You can place barricades in the combat area. Vortex energy boosted to maximum. Commencing Carnage Module beta test. You do not have authorization to die. I will now demonstrate the unstoppable raptor horde. Do your best to stay alive. For this advanced combat simulation, I am setting your survival chances at 5%. Please enjoy this peak-level combat scenario. Fight well. If you lose here, you are unfit for additional war games.
This moment is up.
Take this!
Preliminary teleportation complete. And now, to kick off the tentpole effort, I will summon a Neo T-Rex. Work together to defeat it. I would not want to lose my 5 test subjects. I cannot gather combat data without you. Demography shows that humans respond to lethal threats.
This won't be
I am looking forward to your survival efforts. You seem to thrive as death approaches. Dying.
This won't be a threat.
Unless you get in place, prove that you desire survival. You have defeated the Neo T-Rex. Congratulations. These are splendid results. Rest well so you can provide me outstanding data on your next mission. Behold, the best exo fighters in this war game.